back to my channel. It is me, Gabby. I'm gonna be doing a video that's a bit different today. It's gonna be like a cook with me video. I found this recipe on TikTok that I really liked, so we're gonna do it together. I'm not the best cook or baker, but hopefully it works out because I'm super excited and it looks really, really, really good. But yeah, let's get right into it. Okay, so I have the whole recipe pulled up here. I have the TikTok. I put it on my iPad and then the instructions and the ingredients up here. I also have all the ingredients like right here. I don't have the exact measurements yet, but we'll get into that later. The mixer for this, if you do use the stand mixer, which I recommend because it'll be easier, you're gonna want to use the little dough hook. Let's get into it.
Overall, I would give this a 6.5 on their beginner scale. The recipe wasn't very clear and I ran into some problems along the way, but I'm not the best chef, so it might be my fault. But try out this recipe and let me know how it went for you.